Once there was a lion sleeping under a tree. A mouse came near and said, just wait and see. It started jumping on him like a dancing floor. The angry lion woke up with a loud roar. Lion kept his paw on the mouse's tail, and the mouse's escape plan got failed. Lion caught the mouse and said, now you are gonna be dead. The mouse begged for mercy and said, please let me go. One day you will need my help, that I know. The lion said, how can a little mouse help me? And he laughed loudly and set the mouse free. In a hunter's net, he was scared and very upset. The lion roared loudly and said, help me, help me. Soon the mouse came and started to gnaw until the lion was free. Mouse helped the lion to set free. They became good friends.